symbolize symmetric. Symmetric means any design having two sides and both the sides are equal. Those kind of designs are called symmetrical designs. So take XYZ and get the left and right equal, it will turn into a design. This is rule. And with the speed, we can make it a little faster. Software means kuncham faster both only. Kani rules is this. Now the alphabet which is there in symmetric. So what is the task to be done? Get all the examples from the net which is symmetric. So a alphabet in symmetric. A. Am I right? If you cut the A into two part, you can find left and right are equal. Is it okay? So for the public, it is called alphabet. For you, it is just a design. And what is the design rule? Symmetric. Am I right? Symmetric example, okay? So what is the next alphabet which is in symmetric? O. Oh yes. That means you are catching it up. So you got to know what is symmetric and how does the symmetric works on the screen. So find out where is symmetric in the logo, where is symmetric in the object, where is symmetric in alphabet. So that make your database much more stronger. Now the next things we have learned, what is that? Asymmetric. Great. Asymmetric. What does it speaks? Any design having two sides but both the sides are not equal. Those kind of designs are called asymmetric design. Left and right are not equal. Are third rule ready? Yes. Biaxial symmetric. Bi means two. Axial means coordinate system. X coordinate, Y coordinate. Rendu coordinate systems equal unte adi biaxial symmetric. Symmetric lo em avutundi? X coordinate matrame symmetric only. Y is not symmetric. If you make the cut in the middle of the zone, then up and down are not equal. That's why it is one axis symmetric. But the design which is having two axis symmetric are called biaxial symmetric. This is the same revision we are doing. Last class also we have done this. And what are the logos in biaxial symmetric? That is to be find out. So it is a easy field. No need to be get tense. Art is there in everybody. So it is not like no more qualification required here. Only little observations, that's it all. Biaxial symmetric, example of biaxial symmetric logos. Tell me a logo which is in biaxial symmetric. Left, right, up, down, equal. Yes, HDFC. Exactly. In the same way, start getting 10-20 examples which is biaxial symmetric. Where if you are cutting in the middle, then left and right, up and down are equal. So cut. What can we do? Switch to the net and find it out what is biaxial symmetric. It will help you out in making the logos and all things. So all these designs are biaxial symmetric. Is it okay? So find which are the logos like alphabets in biaxial symmetric. O is biaxial symmetric. X is biaxial symmetric, right? So this is a alphabet for the public, but as a designer, it is a design for you, right? What is C? Symmetry. Like up and down are equal. One coordinate system is same. So is it okay? Fine. So just do the analysis, and B is symmetric. D is symmetric. E is symmetric. But F is not symmetric. Right? I biaxial symmetric, right? You can cut in the middle and you can fold it up. So everything you are getting. So it's easy. And that is the same thing has to be done by the software. Software will give you the speed. But analysis is done to be from manual process, right? So we'll see on to the next one. So how many rules? Symmetric, asymmetric, biaxial symmetric. Radial. తర్వాత రూల్ ఏంటి రేడియల్ రేడియల్ ఏం చెప్తుంది ఎనీ డిజైన్ హ్యావింగ్ ఇట్స్ డూప్లికేట్ ఫ్రమ్ ది సెంటర్ పాయింట్ విత్ ఈక్వల్ ఇంటర్వల్ ఆఫ్ డిస్టెన్స్ ఇట్ విల్ టర్న్ ఇన్ టు ఎ డిజైన్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద రూల్ స్పీకింగ్ ఏదో నుంచి డిజైన్ ఒక పర్టికులర్ సెంటర్ పాయింట్ నుంచి డూప్లికేట్కి ఈక్వల్ డిస్టెన్స్లు అరేంజ్ చేయండి, ఆటోమేటిక్గా అది డిజైన్ అయిపోతుంది. దిస్ ఇస్ రూల్. ఫైండ్ అవుట్ హుచ్ ఆర్ ది లోగోస్ ఇన్ లైక్ రేడియల్ ఫార్మాట్ అండ్ హుచ్ ఆర్ ది ప్రోడక్ట్ ఇన్ నేచర్ విచ్ ఇస్ ఇన్ రేడియల్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద ఆబ్జెక్ట్ క్రియేటెడ్ బై హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్ ఇన్ రేడియల్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ టు బి గెట్ లిస్టెడ్ అవుట్. సో ఇట్స్ వెరీ ఈజీ. సో యూ కెన్ వీ హ్యావ్ అండర్స్టూడ్ ది కాన్సెప్ట్. నౌ ఎస్పెక్ట్ ది కాన్సెప్ట్ బ్రేక్ డౌన్ ది ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ లైక్ ప్రోడక్ట్ ఇన్ ఎస్సిమెట్రిక్. సో ఓవర్ టు యువర్ హెడ్ అండ్ ఫ్యాన్ ఇస్ మూవింగ్. సో దిస్ ఇస్ అండర్ ది రూల్ ఆఫ్ రేడియల్, రైట్? ఫ్యాన్ ఇస్ అండర్ ది రూల్ ఆఫ్ రేడియల్. ఫ్లవర్ ఇస్ అండర్ ది రూల్ ఆఫ్ రేడియల్. దిస్ ఇస్ మ్యాన్ మేడ్, దిస్ ఇస్ నేచర్ మేడ్ ఫ్లవర్. నెక్స్ట్, ఎనీ లోగో ఇన్ రేడియల్ ఫార్మాట్? స్టార్ ప్లస్, right? A star is there, all the points are from the center point with equal interval of distance. The artist is very clever, he has done the star by making all the points from the equal interval of distance. Star is an example of which format? Radial. It is a design for others, for you it is just a radial. It's okay, just it is a analysis format. And you are aware of, so I'm just getting it into the framing, but it is not a new thing, it's already there in your or like day-to-day life. So four weapons on the screen: symmetric, asymmetric, biaxial symmetric and radial. So how it is going to help us to make the design a little faster? Without this we can do, but with this we can give the variations. Now the next rules: unity. Till now what are the things we have learned? That is emotional related, like number related. ఇవన్నీ ఏంటి? నంబర్ మీద వర్క్ అవుతుంది. సో యూ కెన్ సో ఇట్ అప్ విత్ నంబర్స్. బట్ వాట్ ఆర్ ద థింగ్స్ వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు లెర్న్ నౌ? ఇట్ ఈస్ రిలేటెడ్ టు ఇమోషన్. సో యూనిటీ మీన్స్ గో టుగెదర్. యాజ్ ఎ డిజైనర్ వన్ షుడ్ నో హౌ టు గెట్ యునైటెడ్. సో లెట్ అస్ టేక్ ఎ ఎగ్జాంపుల్. యూనిటీ అట్రాక్ట్స్ ది ఐ. యూనిఫామ్ ఈజ్ ఎ ఫార్మాట్ ఆఫ్ యూనిటీ, రైట్? సో స్కూల్ స్టూడెంట్స్ గో విత్ యూనిఫామ్, సో ఇట్ గెట్స్ ది ఐ మచ్ మోర్ ఫాస్టర్. So let us take an example. Okay, example again. A kid is standing in one side of the road with one balloon and another kid is standing with 10 balloons. So where your eye goes? Exactly. And the reason behind it, unity is working. Is it okay? Example ardhamainda? So unity gets the eye faster, get it united. And unity could be done by the artist in which way, it depends upon the artist. Artist ki telusu ila unit chestundi. Koni artist size meede unity chestundi, koni artist color meede unity chestundi, koni artist angle meede unity chestundi. Does it okay? These are all visual language. Mana maatladaniki ee verbal language undi. Screen ki velipothe screen language untundi. Aa screen language alphabet ide. Size, color, angle, shape, okay? The all the things we are facing day to day life, in every day we are facing on the designs. But the we consider design as a design, but for you design is an element and you are arranging the element to make it to go for the beauty. Size, color, angle, shape, position, shapes. విజువల్ ఎలిమెంట్ ఆ మీదే మనం మాట్లాడాలి స్క్రీన్ మీద పబ్లిక్కి. సో ఐదర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎ గ్రాఫిక్ డిజైనింగ్ ఆర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఇంటీరియర్ డిజైనింగ్ ఆర్ ఎనీ ఫార్మాట్ ఆఫ్ ది డిజైన్. ది ఫార్ములా ఇస్ సేమ్ బట్ ద ప్లేస్మెంట్ ఆర్ డిఫరెన్స్. ఇట్ ఈస్ అప్లికబుల్ ఇన్ ఇంటీరియర్ ఫార్మాట్, ఫ్యాషన్ ఫార్మాట్, గ్రాఫిక్ ఫార్మాట్, వెబ్ ఆర్కిటెక్చర్, ఎన్ని దగ్గర రూల్స్ ఆర్ ది సేమ్. సో యూఆర్ జస్ట్ లెర్నింగ్ ఏ యూనివర్సల్ లాంగ్వేజ్ ఆఫ్ డిజైన్. So now we have understood one of the formula, what unity is a rule of designing which is to be maintained by the artist. But how to maintain that is to be defined by the artist. So to get it understood, we can able to check LG posters. All corporate design posters we can watch. So you can find out how does the artist has maintained the unity. Samsung, all these brand company posters if you start up watching, then you can find out how does those have maintained the unity. The artist try to make the angle as a unity. Can everybody see? For the public, it is a person, it is a frieze, it is a person. But for a designer, it is just the lines. Now the next visualization start. All the vertical lines are there. Does it okay? So, you manaslokke mere line chaptans are here, right? It is a thing. So, for public visualizations and designer visualizations, it could start out in the difference. So you need to shift your eye from the normal person's visualizations to a designer visualizations. So here there are vertical lines, and on the back end the skeleton is this. This is vertical line, this is horizontal line. Can you see? Adi koncham meeru line format lo chuste appudu artham undi. So line, which line? Vertical line, horizontal line. It creates a contrast, and that contrast makes us to see the things. Now, a little technical word we have used. What is the word? Contrast. Screen meeda manaki em cheyala design cheyandi avasaram ledhu, contrast generate cheyandi. Em cheyala? Contrast generate cheyandi. Contrast ante enti? Human readability is called contrast. Human readability of the eye is called contrast. And contrast can be created by various elements. Let us check how does the contrast is created. If you can have to see a face, face is a face for public. But now see what is contrast over here. A big shape, a small shape, size contrast. Arthamanda? Contrast ila tayar avutundi. A vertical line, a horizontal line. And it automatically creates a design. So you need to create the contrast, that's it. No need to try to make a design. So think for this analytical statement, and rest of the world is this. Designing world, either it is music or art or fashion, everywhere the contrast is created. And the artist who knows how to create the contrast, he makes the magic. Does it okay? So how to create the, it is unknown. It is, for the normal audience, it is not understandable. Manasulku manasulku konvartan the contrast ekkada sir, right? Kani manaki head me the contrast konvartan. Nose is contrast to your line of lips. It is vertical, it is horizontal. It is bigger, it is smaller. Size contrast, angle contrast. Does it okay? So to in this example we have seen size contrast is there and angle contrast is there. If anything is looking beautiful, you find there is contrast inside it. And try to catch the contrast and put it in your design. And it will automatically turn into a design. It's okay, and it is the difference between normal observations and designing observations. Fine, it is there in your brain. Just I am just putting an initiative in that, so it is not like it is unknown to you. So a new technical term we have understood. Manaki ippudu kotta term em vachindi, contrast. Human eye readability. Is it okay? So catch it from the net, how to generate contrast on the screen. Ila question adavich okay Google ki, then immediate getting answer is free of cost nowadays. Only the things we need to ask the question, how to generate the contrast. Contrast ila generate cheyala. Size contrast example adi, shape contrast example adi. You can see on a landscape oka mountain degare oka tree untundi, am I right? So ikkada em untundi, public kosam idi mountain, public kosam idi tree, oka designer kosam idi horizontal line, vertical line. Is it okay? So the alternative format of understanding we are going up, it sometimes stains, but it makes the magic, right? Check it out. So easy going and a little analytical going. So this example is of angle contrast, horizontal line, vertical line. Prati poster me the ప్రతి లైక్ ఫిలిం పోస్టర్ కానీ అడ్వర్టైజింగ్ పేపర్ కానీ ఆ మీద ఒక స్కెలెటన్ ఉంటుంది. ఆ స్కెలెటన్ ఫైండ్ అవుట్ చేయాలి, ఆ స్కెలెటన్కి మనం మెయింటైన్ చేయాలి. అది color me the chechu, shape me the chechu, size me the chechu. So we have learned two information now: unity formula and contrast word. Contrast is not a formula, it is an output. Unity is a formula. It is an emotional formula and it could be maintained by any format. So try to find out the posters and find the contrast and find the formula. How does the designer is made the unity? Through the angle. Angle unity is there. So catch the posters and get how does the unity happen. Color unity. A lot of shapes are there. On the background, single color. What is the artist is trying to do? Color unity. Unity is done through the backdrop color. A lot of shapes are there. A lot of information are there. But on the back side, single color is there. And the single color is trying to make the unity of this poster. Is it okay example? So what is to be find out and get mastery? Try to get a unity. Fine. So the next rule is this. Now the work to be done, find out the corporate company's poster and try to find what is the unity making methods. All are high paid artists and they have generated it through some formulas because they are trained artists. And we can learn from that poster. It's okay? Unity ardhamainda? Fine. To entertain it's easy. Look, we can able to make it okay. Em ledhu software start cheyachu, but it makes the skeleton. Fine. The next is simplicity. As if the name, the work is so. Get very simple format. Simple means speak less. That is a formula of the unity, like simplicity. So let us sketch the example of the simplicity. So what we are learning? The rule of designing. Out of that, which number rule it is? Sixth number rule. Okay? Simplicity. All the logos are the simplest format of a very big company. Logo is the best example of a simplicity. Every logo is a representation of a very big company and it is the simplest format of a very big complex concept. Is it okay? Now, icons. On every Android or any mobile, you will find some icons. These are all called the example of simplicity. An artist is required to make the things to get very simplified. The artist who know how to present the things more simpler, they are highly paid. So icons, line art. So these all the things we cannot find it out inside the net. So simplicity, best examples. Clip art, all the examples of simplicity. So these are the taglines which could be found out inside the net. And collect all these examples on a folder. So that while you are working on these systems, this will help you out as a guideline. And it could be done before the software start. Then it makes the journey much more easier. Simplicity okay? Will I move to the next? So example of the simplicity in a practical format. Any visiting card of a corporate company. Corporate visiting card. So you can find out inside the corporate you'll find the name of the person. What is the job role of a visiting card? To pass the person's contact. That's it. Visiting card will be equipped with name of the person, phone number, address and the logo. Finish. Visiting card over. Let us go for a normal visiting card. We are not here to criticize somebody, but to understand what is called simplicity. Inside the other card, you can find like Ram Pansop. Everybody is having visiting card. Phone number, address, pan ka patta, supari, sab kuch milega. Right? Are you getting what I'm talking? Simplicity is bracket over here. ఇది కూడా బిజినెస్ అవుతుంది, ఇది కూడా బిజినెస్ అవుతుంది. జనాలకి ఇది కూడా ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ అర్థమా ఉంది, ఇది కూడా అర్థమా ఉంది. కానీ డిజైనింగ్ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ వ్యూలో ఏమైంది? ఇక్కడ రూల్ కట్. హీ బ్రేక్ ద రూల్. బిజినెస్ హ్యాపన్స్ లైక్ కంపెనీ రన్స్ బట్ రూల్ మిస్డ్ అండ్ దిస్ అల్టిమేట్లీ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ రెస్పెక్టెడ్. సింప్లిసిటీ బ్రేక్ అయింది. ఇజ్ ఇట్ ఓకే? సో వీ హ్యావ్ సీన్ త్రీ ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ అండ్ కన్క్లూజన్ ఏమి? మనం డిజైన్ చేసిన టైంలో సింప్లిసిటీ మెయింటైన్ చేయాలా? అది ఇలా మెయింటైన్ చేయాలా? ఇట్ డిపెండ్స్. సో హియర్ ది ఆర్టిస్ట్ ఇస్ మెయింటైన్. సో how does the simplicity break? Font size. Font size. Ikkada minimum size undi. Ikkada abnormal undi. Oka visiting card from the eye level 1 feet distance lo some person is reading. It doesn't require a font size which is to be shown from a poster distance. So it is not maintained by the artist. Does it okay? Now, the colors. You can go for colors. Minimum colors. Ekada red, blue, green, yellow, anni unnai. Nothing wrong in putting all the colors. But how to maintain them? Anni color tisnaravata balance etla cheyali. A balancing is missing. Ultimately, what happened? Simplicity break happened. Is it okay? Fine, so color maximum. Information. This is what your analysis. This analysis session tarvata meer conclusion kelandi. Ila unte maintain avutundi, ila unte break avutundi. So customer ila tayar cheyante manam tayar cheyalam. So you cannot like idi rule kaadu nenu tayar chestaledu antanu. Because customer is God. You need to create like that. But we need to know like what is rule. Does it okay? Fine then, so information. Information here, minimum information is there. What is the minimum, what is the job role of a visiting card? To pass the contact number, address and the person name. But here what happens? Ikkada advertise kuda start ayipoyindi. And all the products, garment showroom ante ikkada mottam garment untundi. So what the other person has tried to do? Start up putting maximum informations, which is not required. Is it clear? And ultimately what happened? Rule breaking. So we are just making this example to know, because this is what to be get analyzed. 70% of the things are happening in your brain. Screen meeda 30% maatram jarugutayi. Ee 70% ikkane chustayi. Am I right? No? Because we are technicians. We need to talk as a technician. Andar designer appothe like every month 500 designers Amirpet road lo ala avutaru. Am I right? And the reason behind is like they are not knowing the software. It is not like that. They know every software and every tool. Designing and tool learning is two different things. Designing is the back end processing and tool learning is the front end processing, like holding the pencil, that is, that's all. And to make the designing, these are all the things which working in the back end, and it is to be kept done. Fine then. And the next space, empty space. Empty space is a information in corporate design. Ikkada chudandi mattam khali space undi. The empty space allow the eye to see here. Allow the eye to see here. Here empty space unte idi khali undi kanduko konni product pettandi. Does it okay? It kills everybody. Does it okay? What we have understood? Empty space is a information inside the corporate designing, whereas it is a wastage considered inside the normal designing place. Empty space ante khali unte waste ayipothundi anu feel avutundi. Okay, but it should be information. Does it okay? This is the mind makeup game in the back end side. And software never speaks what is called simplicity. Software ekkadana sari raayaledu simplicity ante eti. Software never speaks what is called symmetric. Software never speaks what is called asymmetric. And we never ask what is called symmetric, what is called design. And nobody talk about this. And ultimately what happens? Everybody learn the software. And we feel like software makes the game, and we practice on the software. And ultimately we become master on the software. But design doesn't come. So, but market asks, give me a design. Am I right? Now this is the open term. Sometimes it is in a hidden format. I also don't know at the initial. Nobody am tells the software next column, software next game. Prati tool also. Market kalte design kavalante. Design ante illa cheyala. Adi nenu adagaledu na faculty naaku cheppaledu. Is it okay? So I'm just kidding and making a serious talk to pass out on this game. So we never ask how to make a design. We ask, teach me Photoshop. And the faculty start up teaching Photoshop. Fine then. So I just taken a break and to make me feel I'm sitting over there. I'm not a teacher over here. You are not a student. You are just an artist. I'm also an artist. I have some experience on the start plan. I'm not a teacher here. So just make it open talk and we can proceed further. Fine then. So we have understood now how to maintain the simplicity. What is the rule? Simplicity. So on your hand, 5 to 6 rules are there. Symmetric, asymmetric, biaxial symmetric, radial and simplicity. And now we'll move to the next hour. 6 rules are under your control. So design oste bagundi, design raledhe, put the rule. Am I right? Simple formula. And command on the rule. And rule okay, ultimately it will come into the picture. Fine. So take it over here. Here the artist is maintaining the simplicity through alignment. Alignment is also a factor to make the screen language. So here the list, whatever we have seen in the before, it is the screen language, alignment. Inside the net search, what is the meaning of this all things word? So we are going to talk on the screen on this word. The meaning okay, 70% of things are there in your screen, on your brain. Only the tools is required to learn. Alignment is a format where the edges are properly get arranged, alignment. And a new word, distribution. This is called proper gapping. Agency website chudandi, buttons chudandi, equal gap lo untadi. A gaping technical em cheptundante distribution. Distribution alignment okay, 30% approval is done in any format. No need of using the software. You can do it up in a pen and pencil. Pencil and paper also it is appropriate. So alignment and distribution takes a major role. Distribution means what? Equal gap distributions. Alignment, edge arrangement. And the next is ordering. Order. That is other way is called arrangement. This is common language for the designing field. It is nowhere Photoshop required. Aim Photoshop, aim option. Aim software kani, paper me de idi, meri use chestunnante automatic design ayipothu. Because software come now, 100 year break design is there. And all these language are design language. Ordering means what? Arranging the things one above to the other. It's called ordering. So which object has to be on the front, which is to be done, that is mastered, then 10-20% of the job is done. Order, distribution, alignment. E3 has to be maintained. And the software gives you the speed to get it maintained. It's okay? So it is a 1 year course. It is cannot be done in 1 hour or 2 hours. But yes, it is a gateway to start learning of your own. It is not in the syllabus. As extra, we are providing. Now let's switch to the next. Emphasize. Focus to the target. What is the rule? Emphasize. Enduku manam design chestundi adi kanapadalu. Why we are making the design, that should be very clear. What is the seventh point? Emphasize. Focus to the target. Focus. Target. Don't believe my spelling and like pronunciation. Just focus to the concept. And get all the spell and things from the net. Emphasize is a rule which makes the subject to come onto the front. Let us take an example. 50% off to be given. A designer has done this, like name of the showroom, and let us take a garment showroom, so like Dasara or Diwali is coming, and he want to give 50% off. And this design is done up. Phone number, address, and a celebrity wearing the sari is there, and it has gone for print. Now it is distributed to the public. Public didn't return to this showroom. And the reason behind is, the rule is not there. I'll just slow down my voice to make you a serious topic over here. Design, yendu kosam kavala? 50% off kosam. Ikkada design me the em kanapadutundi? Celebrity kanapadutundi. Celebrity chudalante, theater ke ellali. Does it okay? People will not come to the showroom to see the celebrity. Because on the design, the celebrity is visible. Why people will come to this showroom? For 50% off. And the next designer has started putting 50% off on a bold position. And rest of the things are there, same here. You can find the difference between these two designs. All the information are there. And this difference comes because of the rule emphasize. And the artist of startup making the emphasize by using the size, angle, shape, position. Does it okay? Emphasize to be done up. On the designing, the purpose of the design should be visible clearly. And it is not spoken by the software. Software never speaks how to make emphasis. And it is to be get analyzed and listed out. How does LG make the emphasis? How does Samsung makes the emphasis? Is it okay? Ardhamainda? On a design session, I will this point. That is the software, the syllabus. This observation is generate a list of this company. It will emphasize the manu abhidhanam. So, seventh rule is done now. Now, the eighth rule abstract. So, it is only the things which is told by the faculty in your classroom. Start watching to your Google, Wikipedia, and other books and get all the details of the rules. This is only the task to be done before starting the software. Abstract. What it has been written, any design doesn't resemble any man-made or nature-made product. It's called abstract design. So breaking all the rules is a rule. And this works on a screen. So let us see what is called design on the screen. What is the design rule? Abstract design. This is the rule of design. You can see on the screen. ఇక్కడ ఏముంటుంది థౌజండ్స్ ఆఫ్ రూపీస్లో ఇది పర్చేజ్ అవుతుంది. కన్క్లూజన్ ఏంటి? అందరు డిజైన్ చేయొచ్చు. మేకింగ్ అగ్లీ ఈజ్ ఎన్ ఆర్ట్ అండ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ కమింగ్ అండర్ ద రూల్. ఆల్ ది ఫిల్మ్ హీరోస్ ఆర్ స్టాండింగ్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ ఎ స్మోక్ డస్ట్ ఫైర్ ఫ్లింట్. మరి హీరో హీరో ఎందుకు కనపడుతుంది అంటే స్మోక్ పక్కన ఉంటుంది, ఫైర్ పక్కన ఉంది, మరి ఫ్లింట్ పక్కన ఉంది, డస్ట్ పక్కన ఉంటుంది. ఇవన్నీ మీద ఏముంటుంది? డిస్టర్బెన్స్ మాత్రమే ఉంటుంది. ఆ డిస్టర్బెన్స్ ఈజ్ ఎ ఆర్ట్. సో ఇఫ్ యు నో హౌ టు మేక్ అ డిస్టర్బెన్స్ that becomes art. It is a rule. Is it okay? So this is the abstract art. Abstract art definition is any design doesn't resembles any man-made or nature-made product. Devur tayar chesina koni product ledante manushulu tayar chesina koni product meede similarity ledu. Atlane design ante abstract design. So catch to the skin. Ikkada manushulu tayar chesina emi fan, fridge, computer emi kanapadaledu. Devur tayar chesina emi dog, cat, rat, human being, nothing is visible. Still it is a design. And this type of design are called abstract design. Is it okay? So example, explanation and conclusion. So conclusion emo chindi, make a disturbance, it will turn into art. Inside the disturbance, nothing has to be visible. Adi ekko price will sell. Idi nijam sir, practical 80 edla janaliki 10 rupees ella sampaichanu cheppandi. Emirate, I'm just getting a counter from it. How people earn 10 rupees so much, sir, by selling abstract, right? This, okay, take this example. People are making paper greeting card. This is a very big business, greeting card making. So on a canvas, like or a tray, take some water, take a white paper and put some oil colors. Oil color never mix with the water. It starts up spreading on the wall. And dip this paper over to it and bring it out. So you can find the colors are spread in random order. It sells the product as a poster design. The 1 rupees paper turn into 10 rupees. What is there inside it? Abstract. Does it okay? Example Ardhamainda? Janaru ila abstract ki sales chestundi market mide. Greeting cards and all things are abstract is selling out. Conclusion IT, everybody can have to do that. Art is not very big things. In every person there is art. And only the things we need to change the formatting. Fine? So abstract, one of the examples. So Ligand artist, M.F. Hussain. What's the poster of M.F. Hussain? Abstract painter. So taking the brush and throwing the color on the canvas, it sells in the market. Right? There is art. Okay, so 2-3 examples. What is that rule you have learned? Abstract. Eighth rule. And analysis makes you difference. Rules any under the same. Kani analysis prati vatti ki difference. I cannot able to beat you, you can do. Every brain is creative and you can able to make the magic. Analysis differ from person to person and every brain is to the their best in their own format. Still millions of designs has to come up. బికాస్ పెర్ముటేషన్ కాంబినేషన్ సో మళ్ళీ బెస్ట్ డిజైన్ ఎప్పుడు కూడా రాలేదు దట్ ఈస్ దేర్ బికాస్ ఎవ్రీ బ్రెయిన్ ఈజ్ ఎ సూపర్ బ్రెయిన్ సూపర్ కంప్యూటర్స్ దే కెన్ క్రియేట్ ద మ్యాజిక్ అబ్స్ట్రాక్ట్ అండ్ ర్యాండమ్నెస్ రైట్ ఓకే నెక్స్ట్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఆన్ ది అబ్స్ట్రాక్ట్ ద స్టార్ ఇన్ ద స్కై ది ఫ్లవర్ ఇన్ ద గార్డెన్ ఈజ్ ద బెస్ట్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఆఫ్ యూ అబ్స్ట్రాక్ట్ ది కెమెరా పెన్స్ టు ది స్టార్ ఆన్ ద స్కై స్కై మీద స్టార్స్ చూపిస్తారు అక్కడ ఏముంటుంది స్టార్ ఈజ్ క్రియేటెడ్ బై ద గాడ్ అండ్ స్కై ఈజ్ ఆల్సో క్రియేటెడ్ బై ద గాడ్ బట్ ద అరేంజ్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ ది స్టార్ ఇన్ ద స్కై ఈజ్ అబ్స్ట్రాక్ట్ ఇన్ దట్ అరేంజ్మెంట్ వీ డోంట్ ఫైండ్ ఎనీ డిజైన్ ఓవర్ దేర్ నైదర్ యూ కెన్ ఎవర్ సీ ఎ కంప్యూటర్ ఆర్ ఎ ఫ్రీజ్ ఆర్ ఎ డాగ్ ఆర్ ఎ క్యాట్ దట్స్ వై ఇట్ ఈస్ ర్యాండమ్ అండ్ దిస్ ఈస్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఆఫ్ అబ్స్ట్రాక్ట్ స్టార్ ఇన్ ద స్కై ఇన్ ద స్కై ఓకే ఫ్లవర్ ఇన్ ద గార్డెన్ ఫ్లవర్ ఇన్ గార్డెన్ ఫ్లవర్ ఈజ్ క్రియేటెడ్ బై గాడ్ గార్డెన్ ఈజ్ క్రియేటెడ్ బై హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్ బట్ ద అరేంజ్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ ది ఫ్లవర్స్ ఆన్ ది గార్డెన్ ఈజ్ ర్యాండమ్ అండ్ దట్ ఈస్ ఫర్ ది అబ్స్ట్రాక్ట్ అండ్ దట్ మేక్ ఎ పిక్చర్ టు కమ్ అవుట్ ఈజ్ ఇట్ ఓకే సో టేక్ ది లైక్ కలర్ అండ్ త్రో ఆన్ ది వైట్ పేపర్ అండ్ టేక్ ఎ స్నాప్ దట్ సెల్స్ ఇన్ ద మార్కెట్ అండ్ యూ కెన్ సీ ఆల్ ది థింగ్స్ ఆర్ ది అబ్స్ట్రాక్ట్ కీప్ ర్యాండమ్ ఆన్ ది స్క్రీన్ సో ఎవ్రీ అబ్స్ట్రాక్ట్ పెయింటింగ్ So let us go for film posters. In all the posters you find obstruct is there. Fire, flint, disturbance is there. Idhe difference untundi. Photo studio poster, film studio. Iddaru Photoshop use chestundi. Does it okay? Photoshop is used in both the places. Inside your film poster also, inside your photo studio poster. So the difference comes, all the things are missing inside the photo studio. Fire, flint, dust, smoke, arrange cheyaniki. అవుతలేదు సో ఇన్ ఎవ్రీ పోస్టర్ యూ ఫైండ్ డిస్టర్బెన్స్ స్మోక్ ఈస్ దేర్ బట్ ఇది ఆర్టిస్ట్ ఈస్ ట్రైంగ్ టు డూ అబ్స్ట్రాక్ట్ ఈస్ పుట్టింగ్ సమ్ అబ్స్ట్రాక్ట్ అవ్వాలి ఎగ్జాంపుల్ అర్థమైందా రూల్స్ ఏంటి అబ్స్ట్రాక్ట్ ఇట్స్ ఓకే సో ఎ లిస్ట్ ఆఫ్ రూల్స్ ఈస్ దేర్ ఆన్ యువర్ హ్యాండ్ అండ్ ద నెక్స్ట్ ఇట్ ఇదే సో ఐఎమ్ నాట్ ఓపెనింగ్ ది సాఫ్ట్వేర్ నో నీడ్ టు గెట్ కన్ఫ్యూజ్ జస్ట్ ఐఎమ్ టాకింగ్ వాట్ ఎవర్ యూ నో ఇన్ యువర్ లైఫ్ ఆల్ ది థింగ్స్ ఇట్ ఈస్ అబ్జర్వ్డ్ ఇన్ యువర్ లైఫ్ జస్ట్ వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ ఇన్ ఎ ప్లేస్మెంట్ ఫార్మట్ నా Now the next is rhythm. Rhythm is a musical term. Right now we have listened about the rule inside the music. Rhythm bagundi cheptunna. So what does it mean by rhythm? Any sound comes in a particular interval of time. Oka particular beat konni time tarvata malli ostundi ante ee rhythm bagundi cheptunna. Am I right now music lo ide rhythm anta. Designing field kuda adhe same. గెట్ ఈట్ రిపీట్ డిజైన్ చేయాలంటే ఏదో నుంచి ఒక డిజైన్ తీసింది అది మళ్ళీ మళ్ళీ ఇక్కడ పెట్టండి అది ఆటోమేటిక్ డిజైన్ అయిపోతుంది మేక్ ద థింగ్స్ టు బి రిపీట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ద రూల్ ఆఫ్ డిజైనింగ్ అండ్ దట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ రిథమ్ అండ్ రిథమ్ మేక్స్ ది ఆర్ట్ డజ్ ఇట్ ఓకే సో డిజైన్ చేయడానికి ఏం థింక్ చేయని అవసరం లేదు ఏదో నుంచి ఒక లైన్ తీసుకోండి అది మళ్ళీ మళ్ళీ పెట్టండి అది డిజైన్ అయిపోతుంది ఆల్ ది ప్యాటర్న్స్ ఆర్ ది ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఆఫ్ రిథమ్ సో చెక్ టు ది స్క్రీన్ You have learned the rule and see how people sells the product. Pattern. Pattern is an example of rhythm. So on every pattern, there is the same line which is repeated and it sells in the market. What is the public key the design? Meekosam is the rhythm. Does it okay? So put a rhythm, get the design. Rhythm. Make the things repeated. And it is the biggest format of మేకింగ్ ది ఆర్ట్ ఎవ్రీ డే ది టెక్స్టైల్ ఇండస్ట్రీ ఇస్ ఆస్కింగ్ కొత్త డిజైన్ కావాలా అప్పుడు కొత్త డిజైన్ ఎక్కడి నుంచి తీసుకోవాలి రైట్ ఫుట్ ది రూల్ అండ్ గెట్ ద డిజైన్ టు బి హ్యాపెన్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద రూల్ రిథమ్ ఈ రిథమ్ జనరేట్ చేయడానికి సాఫ్ట్వేర్ టూల్స్ ఉన్నాయి మరి ఏదో నుంచి ఒక డాట్ పెడితే అది రిథమ్ అయిపోతాం అది మనం నేర్చుకోవచ్చు బట్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద థింగ్స్ యూ గాట్ టు నో నౌ రిథమ్ మేక్స్ ఆర్ట్ రిథమ్ ఈజ్ ఎ మ్యూజికల్ టర్మ్ అండ్ technical terms inside the design is your pattern pattern is a format of rhythm get the things repeated if a song is making you to feel good because there is a good rhythm and the design will look you feel good because there is a proper rhythm and rhythm is generated by the pattern making tiles industry fashion industry architect industry all the industry every product you'll find tile meed em untadi same design repeat lo untadi same pattern And this is a rule. So we got to know the rules now. Find the next, the last one, balance. You can take this Excel sheet and come up with a pen drive tomorrow once the software start, then I'll give this Excel also. And make your own like Excel and make your own note. That is more important than any best book in the world. Me note is final note. Because you have understand, you will be working on that knowledge. So a lot of knowledge are there in the books, but your note is much more important. That is what I consider. Balance, both sides equal. Balance, yes, it is to be get maintained. It is a physical object name. In old days, still like in the gold shops, you'll find this balance machine. This is technically called as balance. Am I right? This object name is called balance. What it does, it measures the weight. Am I right? Whenever the weight becomes heavier, what happens? It goes down. The down circle goes there. Oxide weight equal to the end, that will go down. Exactly this happens in your design. When I design chess in time, this is the if it is not maintained, what is the rule you are learning? Balance. Visiting card, kaani, leaflet, kaani, browser, whatever design chess name, element balance unda leda adi check cheyali rendu side weight ekkuva untunda ante adi imbalance form adi ila balance cheyalam konni mandi shapes lu balance chestundi konni mandi colors meeda balance chestundi konni mandi angle meeda balance chestundi but balance has to be maintained. If it is maintained, then the design get click and it is not inside the software meeda idhe ledhu. Balance etla cheyala software cheptaledu adi designer cheptadu. So we need to understand this shape language. So which shape, how much value, another new concept. So we got to know 10 rules of the designing. So it is not like one day learning, it has to be go with time. Ok sausramlo idi nechukune kuda chalu. So if you are taking 1 year also to learn this, it's okay. People are learning for 2 years and 3 years because this is a vast course. Just we have opened the gateway, what is to be learned on the future to make us differ from the other. Software learning is very easy, but art is in the back end side, which is to be learned before going to the software. And this is one of the skeletal part. Now, one more concept is shape designs. So, we are going to work with the shapes, right? Screen with them or the shape with them on the software. Shape language, shape value should be gathered. What is the meaning of circle? What is the meaning of triangle? What is the meaning of rectangle? What is the meaning of vertical rectangles? Any ki value enta untundi emi shape ekkada use cheyala aa information anni gather cheyandi. Does it okay? It is not inside the software idu ledhu. Just I'm telling what you can able to make yourself differ from others. Software is common for everybody. But the design will get differ once the designer is knowing what is the shape value. What is the mark for circle compared to triangle? Circle ela ekkada use cheyala. Ee shape ki emotion 80. I ne gather cheyala. No answer I have given. But it is a personal things to be get learned and it makes you differ. Is it okay? So I'm not making you heavy. Just the summary of the class, what we got to know? Fundamental rule of designing. And 10 rules we gather. And what is the task to be done? Gather all the information from the net. This is something the faculty has told inside the classroom. But what is the Wikipedia speaks? What is Google speaking about this? Collect all the things and no need to read. Put it in a folder. Start reading with time. It is not like 1 hour lo any next. People are learning these all things. Okay, rule ki 1 month next. Then after they become designers. BFA course mein de, 4 year course. So people are learning for each rule for 10 days, 15 days, going to the market, do the analysis, start of finding very symmetric in the market, which company, which logo is symmetric, all these collections are doing. And ultimately what happens? They turn from a normal person to a designer. So this much of work is happening on the back side, just I made you know. So no English, no language required, only the observations and search in the net about this words and collect all the informations and that is what your strength. I cannot overbeat you. And nobody can ever stand beside you once you are mastering on this. And it is missing inside the software. Software never speaks what is called symmetric. What is called asymmetric. Is it okay? Fine, in the next class we'll be talking about the color theory. color theory. The task to be done, make a good note, that is only the task, and gather all the information from the net and collect the logos relevant to each and every rule. Collect the posters belong to these rules. And any task chaste work different outside. No faculty required. Every faculty institute aim option level. Event matram chayam. Event will make a difference. Is it okay? No software have started, nothing to be confused. No confused, only these things to be get collected. Fine for the day, and we can all meet up, and then next thing with color theory in the next class. Fine. If anything you want to speak, yes, you can always speak me. I'm there in the corner.